Cześć kochani, witam serdecznie w dzisiejszym odcinku. Można powiedzieć, że po prostu misja trwa, ponieważ muszę w końcu ukończyć tego questa, tego Archon questa Dreams, Emptiness, Deception, by móc w końcu mieć dzienne w Sumeru, no bo ile można na to czekać, prawda? Więc jeśli również się umęczycie z questami, by dojść do tego etapu, koniecznie dajcie mi znać w sekcji komentarzy, a ja nie przedłużam i zaczynam! Idziemy rozmawiać, a tak przy okazji, słuchajcie, widzę, coś tam się świeci, to zbierzemy sobie, jak porozmawiamy. Kto wylądował? Kto w niej będzie? Paimon? Czy my? O nie, nie pamiętam. Hamru and Tamru.
Are you sure? Those aren't ringing a bell for some reason.
Oops.
Well, actually they have many names. Which names I use depends on my mood.
Huh, I see. I imagine that must be hard for the kitties too.
Which fortune do you want me to read for you today? You must have come for another echo of the divine voice of wisdom.
I'd like to get another reading on my love prospects, but to be perfectly honest with you, I feel like I've been a real mess recently.
A mess?
Well, could you do a reading on how long it'll take me to finish my current project at work? I really just want to get it over.
Ta Paimon's taka sneaky.
No problem at all. The gods will reveal the truth.
Czyli to my jesteśmy w tej Nebii? No to chyba wychodzi. Oh, ho, 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 the gods have spoken.
Sorry, your new laugh is just so hilarious. I couldn't help it.
Aj.
Why haven't I gone home? Do the gods really know everything I've been thinking about?
Zitaria, why don't you just go home? It's a demand now instead of a question. The gods seem to be truly upset.
I'm sorry. I know I failed the gods.
Biedna. W ogóle jestem ciekawa, czy kiedyś będzie to grywalna postać. Koniec końców design ma całkiem ciekawy. Niby trochę bardziej jak NPC wygląda, więc chyba szanse są na to małe, ale z drugiej strony no wyróżnia się w jakiś sposób.
and naive question. The god who is speaking to me is, of course, the wisest and mightiest of all, King Deshret.
King Deshret? No wonder he would make such a demand of me. Uh-huh. Wait a second. King Deshret passed away a long time ago. Even though news of King Deshret's resurrection has been spreading like wildfire, it's all just a misinformation campaign from the Academia. How can King Deshret still exist in real life?
Huh? King Deshret's resurrection is a missing information campaign?
What insolence! I am King Deshret's most loyal believer. Do you wish to refute his voice of wisdom?
Oh, no, no. As a child of the desert, I am only reveling in his power upon learning that his divine glory has touched even this city. I will think very carefully about his demand of me. I'm sorry. I must go now.
Chyba nie poszło nam najlepiej. Mam takie wrażenie. Już łatwiej by było ją przekupić chyba. Ale też jest chyba podejrzliwa. Widziała Paimon na 100%. No Nahida, mi się wydaje, że podejrzewa, ale kto go tam wie? Achievement! Bardzo mi się te prima przyda, nie będę ukrywać. Przy okazji, no słuchajcie, muszę zgarnąć. Jak się tyle czasu świeciło, no to muszę zgarnąć cały quest. Tylko na to zwracałam wręcz uwagę i wyczekiwałam tego momentu. Czyli znowu my. Paimon nie ufamy w tej kwestii. Na to wychodzi.
It's okay. I just got caught up in something. Oh, actually, didn't you ask me to help you look for work? What kind of work were you looking for again?
Mansory work?
Oh, right. Your old man's craft. How could I forget? Speaking of, how's he doing? Is he feeling any better?
He's feeling a lot better and he's walking more now.
Oh, that's good to hear. I've been thinking a lot about him. If I could get some more time off, I'd love to pay him a visit. Actually, while we're talking about him, is he still living in Port Ormos?
Yeah, he's been retired there for a while.
If you could find the time, please write him a letter. Let him know that recently, faith in King Deshret has taken root in Port Ormos and has begun to spread across Sumeru. He has a quick temper, and has always been a devout follower of the Dendro Archon. I don't want him to get into a fight with those King Deshret believers because of a difference in beliefs.
Oh? So, who are you siding with in all of this? The Academia, or King Deshret?
I...
I'm so jealous of you. You were born a child of the desert, yet you chose to betray King Deshret. And now you spend all your time with those crooks from the Academia.
Akeem, you don't mean... you've also become a believer of King Deshret?
What's so strange about becoming a believer of the wise King Deshret? In fact, aren't you the strange one? The one who still can't pick a side?
Can't pick a side? Me?
Biedna Zedaria! Cały czas każdy ją dociska, jak taką cytrynkę. I wasn't too harsh, was I?
You really zeroed in on the issue and put it right in front of her. It might feel a bit overwhelming for Sitaria. But once everything is over, I'll be sure to pay her a visit to her mind and explain everything. Anyway, let's keep going.
Teraz pytanie, czy ona jakby może nas zauważyć, czy nie?
if someone was trying to preach to you about something.
No, I've been spending all my time studying in a basement.
Oh, right. Speaking of strange things, I celebrated the Sub-Zerus festival so many times that I lost count. That was really weird.
Wait, how could you be aware of that? That should be impossible. Nothing in the report indicated anything like that.
Are you still failing to realize that the Academia's lowly tricks could never deceive all of Sumeru's citizens?
Shishan, don't tell me that you've converted to King Deshard as well!
What an absurd question. You make it sound like I should be ashamed for becoming a believer of King Deshret. In reality, shouldn't you be the one who is ashamed? You, who worked side by side with the Academia, and treated people as nothing more than experimental subjects?
Please, please stop!
Przesadziliśmy. Did I push too hard?
She can no longer justify everything to herself.
Hey, she's trying to talk to the guards! What should we do?
This is the most important part of all. Quick, get ready.
Mercenary, you're a member of the Corps of 30, correct? Please help me pass a message to the Mantra right away. The situation in the city is getting out of control.
Please, try to remain calm, miss. Tell me what's happening in the city.
Heretics are infiltrating the city. And they've already converted many residents to their side.
Heretics? What kind of heresy are you talking about?
King Deshret! Many people I know have suddenly started believing in him, but he's long dead. It's impossible.
Miss Zetaria, nothing is impossible.
You know my name?
King Deshret is immortal, and all who defy him will one day pay the price. You must face the truth, Zetaria. You tread a treacherous path, and the longer you ignore it, the tighter the Academia's grasp on you will become, and the deeper you will be ensnared. Child of King Deshret, never forget that the desert that belongs to you lies elsewhere.
What's so strange about becoming a believer of the wise King Deshret? In fact, aren't you the strange one? The one who still can't pick a side?
What an absurd question. You make it sound like I should be ashamed for becoming a believer of King Deshret.
Biedna pieniusieńka. Szkoda mi jej. Tak zmanipulować człowiekiem biednym.
Sage's plans, and from ignoring the letters from the children of my homeland. No matter how much I may try to ignore or get rid of it, my guilt always comes back.
It's not too late to turn back.
You won't necessarily lose your research opportunities by facing the truth. Besides, did you really want to conduct your research while carrying such heavy feelings of guilt?
How do you know me so well? Are you truly just a believer of King Deshret? Or are you the god himself?
That's not important. The important thing is to pass judgment on the Academia and its sages, and to correct their mistakes. If you could provide some assistance in this matter, perhaps it could serve as a form of atonement.
I've actually never believed in the gods, but I've always believed in serendipity. Your appearance must be a fated opportunity for me to get out of this wretched situation. Please tell me. What can I do for you?
Great, we finally convinced her.
How much do you know about the sage's current activities?
I was just one of the designers for the Masked Dream Harvest scheme, which is what happened around the Sub-Zerus festival. But I know very little about the full scope of the overall project. I'd assume that only staff with the highest clearance would have access to those confidential documents. I've just been working to meet the Grand Sage's specified requirements. However, there's something that's been really bothering me. I heard that a scholar who was previously expelled has returned to the city. And even the sages are still quite wary
An outcast that even the sages are still wary of?
To fight against the academia, we will need to figure out the nature and the purpose of their work. Is there a way for us to get access to the confidential documents you mentioned?
It should be possible if we're willing to take some risks. After all, I'm an assistant to the Grand Sage, and I've been working on many tasks outside of the project. One thing, though, I won't be able to transfer the documents to you through the Akasha once I get my hands on them. The sages have always closely monitored all activities within the Akasha. Let me see. Let's use the most primitive method. Send someone to pick up the documents tomorrow evening at the Academia entrance.
The Academia entrance? Wouldn't that be too conspicuous?
Don't worry about that. I assure you, this won't be a trap. I'm only suggesting this location because it'll draw more scrutiny for me to leave the Academia again. It'll be safest for me to distract the guards long enough to hand you the documents.
All right, I trust you.
So, if I were to successfully complete this task, would it mean I've atoned for my wrongdoings?
That'll depend on the judgment of the Dendro Archon.
The Dendro Archon? That's right. Her people are the ones we have endangered. As the God of Wisdom, she's also the one responsible for judging and guiding the scholars. Maybe it's time for me to find a god to believe in.
Just as Nahida predicted, we've managed to bring Sataria to our...
Yay! Pytanie, jakim kosztem, jeśli chodzi o jej umysł i zdrowie. Okej, okay, to w takim razie pora na zmianę czasu. Przy okazji zerknijmy. Dalej zablokowane. No dobra, to zmieniamy. Miało być jutro, tak? Jeszcze się upewnię. Dzisiaj czy jutro? Jutro. To jest wasz czas na zostawienie kciuka w górę! Także kliknij przycisk. Przy okazji zobaczmy sobie achievement. Ile z tego primo? 5. No, lepsze to niż nic, tak? Call her Nahida?
We're on a secret mission tonight, so we need to protect Catherine's identity.
Yep, Paimon's right. We cannot fully rule out the chance that the Nahida tonight is just a trap. If something were to happen, my existence may be the only trump card we'll be able to play. After all, the Academia should still be unable to confirm the existence of my consciousness in the outside world.
Yep, yep, exactly.
I somehow doubt it.
Anyway, enough about that. Let's just make sure to be on our guard.
Don't you feel like something is off?
What do you feel is off?
It's just a little too quiet around here.
It's the middle of the night. Of course it's quiet. You're not getting paranoid, are you?
No, I think she's right. It really is a lot quieter than usual. If you look around, there seems to be fewer people on the streets. I'm not sure if this is the case for the entire city, though.
Huh. Maybe it's just a coincidence. Maybe Sataria figured out a way to not only distract the guards, but also to get everyone to go to sleep early, just so we can exchange the documents in peace.
Wątpię. Okej, okay, no to idziemy do Akademii. Wydaje mi się, że lepiej będzie się po prostu teleportować. Aha. No cóż, może coś się wydarzy po prostu w drodze? Kto tam wie? Powiem wam, że niestety nie znam się aż tak dobrze właśnie na Sumeru City, dlatego chciałam się teleportować, bo wydawało się to dla mnie łatwiejszą drogą, łatwiejszym rozwiązaniem. Ale no nic, pomęczymy się. A w międzyczasie, kochani, chciałabym wam przede wszystkim przypomnieć, że jeśli jeszcze mnie nie obserwujecie na Twitchu, tam właśnie w chwili obecnej streamuję. Nazywam się tam Yumi Ity Official. Link macie w opisie i nie ukrywam, będzie mi bardzo, bardzo miło, jak się tam pojawicie, czy przywitać, czy po prostu spędzić razem czas. No i cóż. Czy dotrę koniec końców w odpowiednie miejsce? Czy to miało być tutaj? Chyba nie. Czy to tędy, czy się oddalamy tylko? Chyba jednak nie. Tak to jest, gdzie nie zna drogi. No nic, podejrzewam, że musimy iść w takim razie w górę tędy. Dajcie znać w sekcji komentarzy, co tam u was słychać. Jakie postacie ostatnio wylosowaliście. Jak sobie radzicie w Genshinku, jaki AR? A ja no cóż, chyba w końcu dotarłam. Mamy film.
The triumphant hero returns at last.
Czy to jest ta osoba, która myślę? O Boże, czy to jest on? Tak! Będzie bosem, na stówę będzie bosem. Nie mówię, że teraz, ale ogólnie na stówę będzie. Z seniorą było tak samo, z Childem było tak samo, ten sam napis. Nie mogę się doczekać. Podejrzewam, że jakoś bliżej Fontain. Biorąc pod uwagę, jak wygląda. Podoba mi się nutka. All these lovely people now believe this traveler is a hero who has just saved the world.
My experiment is a success. And now it seems they can no longer hold back their sheer adoration.
No, what should we do? These are all just regular people. Leave now. You need to get out of here. But that guy's a Fatui Harbinger!
Co ona im zrobiła? Uśpiła ich?
Don't
You appear to have overridden their mental faculties with your own consciousness. To possess such a powerful mind, you must be the God of Wisdom.
Lahida jest cudowna, jest kochana, ma niesamowitą moc. Jestem ciekawa, jak to się rozwinie. Chciałabym zobaczyć tego zakończenia, a nie to, że tak weszliśmy, że zostaliśmy wygonieni. I'm not sure, that guy was pretty terrifying. Na pewno chodziło o niego. We underestimate the number of parties involved. We need to find a way to Co się ze mną dzieje? Czemu przestałam potrafić czytać? We need to find a way to reunite with Nahida. Let's start our own investigation. Let's go find Tainari.
Oh, right! Wasn't he invited by the sages to work on some project when we were staying with him in the Avidia Forest? That has to be the same project! Even though he turned it down at the time, he might still know something. There's no time to lose. Let's go to Gundarvaville!
Go, go, go! Czy to koniec questa? Tak! Mamy koniec questa. Czy odblokowałam z Katrin? Tak! Odblokowałam z Katrin! I jeszcze dostaliśmy achievementa! Super! Oj, słuchajcie, kochani, myślę, że to był cudowny odcinek, pełen wrażeń, niesamowitych wydarzeń i jeszcze dodatkowo z Primo, kto by się spodziewał. Więc tak, widzimy się wkrótce w kolejnym odcinku. Jeśli ten się podobał, to koniecznie zostaw kciuka w górę. No i jeśli jeszcze mnie nie subskrybujesz, no to come on, na co czekasz? To jest darmowe! Zasubskrybuj, kliknij dzwoneczek, żeby nie przegapić żadnych powiadomień. A jeśli chcesz mieć ze mną codzienny kontakt na Discordzie i wiele przeróżnych innych wyróżniających cię bonusów, to koniecznie zacznij wspierać ten kanał, kliknij przycisk wesprzyj i zobacz, o co w tym chodzi. A ja serdecznie dziękuję moim kochanym, wspierającym kanał. No i cóż, do zobaczenia wkrótce. Pa, pa!